one another with joy, for Pascha ransomed from sorrow. Today Christ has shone forth from the tomb as from a bridal chamber, and death filled the women with joy, saying, proclaim it unto the apostles.